A massive fire has erupted in an oil reserve in Sevastopol in Crimea. Russia says it was hit by a drone. A Moscow-installed governor posted videos of the blaze on his Telegram channel, adding that there were no casualties. Sevastopol is part of the Crimea Peninsula that Russia illegally annexed from Ukraine in 2014 and has come under repeated airstrikes since Russia's full-scale invasion last year. Russian officials have not clarified if the drone was Ukrainian.